A New York company is getting ready to install some of the first skill-based slot machines on casino floors. GameCo will introduce its new machines as early as next week in Atlantic City. Owned by in the casinos owned by Caesars Entertainment, another company, Gamblit, also plans to roll out similar machines at Caesars properties in Nevada next month.